Hey everyone, this is Dr. Qazi, and in this video, we're going to learn about the very basics of pharmacology. Then what is drug-body interaction, how the body and the drug interact with one another. Then the pharmacokinetics, and finally, what is pharmacodynamics. Let's discuss these objectives one by one. The pharmacology, in very simple word, it is the study of drugs. Or it deals with the interaction of exogenously administered chemical substances with the living body, with the living organism. Now, in order to understand this definition more clearly, have a look at this diagram. Imagine a person is taking drug or medicine. Now, this drug is the exogenous substance. Now, what I mean by the exogenous substance? Exogenous means the foreign substance. Now, this drug is the foreign substance and it enters in your body. After absorption, the drug will perform two things. The bind with the regulatory molecule, either to activate some kind of chemical process or inhibit some kind of chemical process. This is what pharmacology is all about, activating or inhibiting the chemical processes inside our body. Now, while studying pharmacology, you will hear this term quite often, the therapeutics. What is therapeutics in simple words? It is the clinical pharmacology or the medical pharmacology. It is the art or science which deals with the treatment, diagnosis, and the prophylaxis of diseases. Now, what I mean by these three terms, treatment, diagnosis, and prophylaxis in terms of pharmacology? Have a look. In treatment, we use antibiotics in order to kill the bacteria which is present in our body. So antibiotic is the therapeutic use of pharmacology. For diagnosis, we use glucose or the barium x-rays. Now, when you use glucose, inject glucose into the patient of diabetes, you are checking the level of glucose in his bloodstream. Prophylaxis is the treatment or any action which prevents the disease. For example, we take corona vaccines in order to prevent ourselves from getting the coronavirus. Now, what is the drug and the body interaction? Now, have a look at this diagram. Imagine a person is taking the drug. Now, this drug will have the effect on the body, and the body will also have some kind of action on this drug. So there are two terms, pharmacokinetics and the pharmacodynamics. When the drug enters your body, the body will act on the drug as well as the drug will act on the body. So we can divide pharmacology into two major branches on the basis of action of drug, the pharmacokinetics and the pharmacodynamics. Now, what is pharmacokinetics and the pharmacodynamics? When you're taking the drug, the body immediately acts on the drug. This is pharmacokinetics. Kinetics means motion or the movement. In other words, it is the action of biological systems on the drug. Living organism have some action on the drug. This is pharmacokinetics. Or it deals with the quantitative study of these variables, which will determine the pharmacokinetics. What are these variables? Absorption, bioavailability, distribution, biotransformation, and the elimination of drug from the body. Now let's discuss these parameters one by one. Have a look at this diagram. When you take the drug, either orally or through intravenous injection or through rectal, there are various ways, or through subcutaneously. It is absorbed into your bloodstream and eventually into the plasma. To the plasma, we have the distribution of the drug. It will either go into the intracellular fluid or the interstitial fluid reversibly. The drug can be absorbed directly into the plasma or indirectly into the plasma. After the distribution of drug in the intracellular and the interstitial fluid, we have the metabolism of the drug. After the drug reaches its target site, for example, the metabolism can occur in the liver or any tissue. The metabolism will produce certain waste products, which are known as the metabolites. These metabolites will be excreted out of the body because they are not needed, either through urine, either through feces, even your tears, your sweat glands, even the mother's milk, the breast milk, or the bile pigments. Now, what is the pharmacodynamics? Dynamics means power or change. It is quite the opposite of pharmacokinetics. Pharmacokinetic is when the body acts on the drug. When the drug acts on the body, it either activates or inactivates chemical processes. This is the pharmacodynamics because it will enhance or activates the biochemical and the physiological processes inside your body. This is the pharmacodynamics. This is all about the introduction to the pharmacology. In the next video, we are going to learn about the various routes of drug administration. Please do like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.